Yeah, ooh, let me see. Ayy, ooh, ayy, I got run that video like a track. Ooh, run that video like a track. Me, ooh, give me the pack and I might pack that. Ooh, she got a fatty, I might pack that. Why? Give me your addy, we pullin' up to your patty. We gon' put it to red, we gon' pick clap. I run that bitch like a.
Hello, you guys. For you guys that don't know me, my name is Tyquan Brown. And today, we are going to be acting like total idiots. If you guys don't know who I am the guy on the left with the AirPods in his ear. As for the guy on the right, his name is Marcus. That's my brother. It's pretty cool.
We about to hit.
I also have another brother. His name is Rayshon. He's the youngest of the bunch, but he brings the life of the party. By the way, this scene is not real at all. This never happened. As you can see, we are having the time of our lives. Think it's my brother Rayshon right there. And don't forget about my other brother, Marcus. He's already happy. And trouble's getting me started. So, let's get this video started.
We could.
So we know more about this.
I thought it was about to rain. It looked like it was about to rain. Let's go to the elevator. Bro, still in cologne. Over here, yeah. Elevator.
Get that special Calvin Klein stuff over here. I don't know what he's supposed to be right there. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Turn right, over here. Turn right.
I really hope you guys enjoyed this video because it took so long to upload.
It's not real hot, you feel me?
What am I going over here for?
Elevator.
Oh, I thought you were going up to that.
We was going to escalate, but we're trying to go to a certain area instead of walking through everything. Yeah. No. So while we in the elevator, we get stuck in the elevator. Right here.
Right here, it's the bathroom.
The bathroom's back there, the elevator right here.
So y'all see it's right in the corner. You got the ghetto elevator right here. You see luxurious.
I like Belk's elevator better. They got glass.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Hey, look, but we about to head upstairs though. You already know the deal, bro.
Look, it's a house right here. It's a penthouse right here.
Did he just say a penthouse?
We got like four or five beds. We trying to sell right now.
Dude, how long you been here for? What the heck, man? Hey, bro, hit the wall for me right quick. Bro, you ain't that sleepy, my guy. Come on.
I got these beds, so I don't even know what's sleeping.
Dang, you rich, my boy. You got all these beds for yourself? Dispensers, bro. Yeah, we got a squad over here.
Diamonds.
Yeah. Let me stop. No, we ain't gonna dispensers. We gonna go over here. But y'all already know the deal.
Yeah, we can see everybody in tattoo.
Can we always see everybody over here?
Yeah. Bro, should we go over there? Nah. Should I spend some bands?
Nah. Oh, man.
Yeah, my guy. We're gonna go in here. Oh, wait, what is this? Tattoo parlor?
Yeah. This was here before you left.
No, man. This was not, bro. This is a whole tattoo parlor right here, bro. I've been going for like 7 months. That's crazy, my guy. We done dropped the glasses.
All right, Ben.
We dropped the glasses. We in Spencer's with it.
You
dig. You dig, my guy. You dig. We in Spencer's.
You digging up your grave, though.
Ain't been here in a minute. I'm walking out of Spencer's. I don't even know how to get in there. We're trying to. Charlie on the deal, though. Oh, we about to open a shoe store. Finish line. I don't even know about finish line, but it's pretty short, man.
Hey,
my
daughter don't know.
Move to the beat. Let's ride up, throw it out and bang. Move to the beat. Let's ride up, throw it out and bang. Move to the beat.
Oh yeah, we got camera and everything.
Let me show this new car I just bought, bro. Look at this. See this car right there, bro. I just bought the car. Who gave you on my life? If y'all want to win a free car, just drive it right here. Right here for us. What y'all doing with that life? Stop.
Get out of the house, man. We having a pit party right now. This is how I wasn't being on the cat.
We're gonna
make
things
now.
Got $1 million in the bank account. Let's go.
It was our best little cat, but it was crazy. It was crazy, you feel me?
This is another part of my. See, I own this mall, right? I own it. I don't know if y'all know, but I own it. This car right here, this is gonna be all the watches. Ray-Bans, and all the watches.
You know, we sell an iPhone, we sell the brushes, you know what I'm saying? Y'all come and get that stuff. Oh yeah, you want? Come and get it.
Look. We even got a store for the girls.
Got stuff for the girls.
You can't get Rashawn to record. Rashawn can't record.
For real?
Rashawn, you should
saw
my video.
So who's the last time you
did? I was recording, but I had to give it away for Rashawn.
You gotta be steady with me.
Listen, my hands recording.
All right. Hey, so if I had a food court, y'all want to do a food thing?
This is a J Squad Beat Masters production.
All up, man.